Jeremiah.
Maybe we have more in common than I realized.
Somewhere. I'm singing Somewhere from West Side Story.
There's a place.
Can you just sing the verse for me one more time, a cappella?
Okay.
Somewhere, a place for us.
Yeah, the longing in that place.
Peace and quiet.
Lauren had me sing the song a cappella in order to focus more on how I'm phrasing things.
The first time, the way you were doing those verses, there were certain words that have the emotion. And then other moments where you just skipped right to the next thing. Make sure that every single note in that verse is filled with all of the emotion.
That was a really helpful exercise, I thought.
Jeremiah allows his voice to create a story within itself. That is the richness of a communicator. You can see it's like he's wanting to be released from the cage. He's ready to fly. And I think that's really something special.
What Lauren said to heart, and it was great. It did you so much, it did so much good for you, because, you know, there have been times in the past where I haven't really connected to the chorus, and I know you've got such a big voice, but I was locked in every single word, every single syllable. You did so great.
Thank you. Jeremiah, you started a little unsure, but I mean,
raise him.
Yes, way to, and man, as a performer, that happens. I mean, but way to rally, and then from the halfway through the song till the end was just incredible, incredible. God,
thank you. Better
make it quick. You cannot study mesmerizing. You cannot study audience completely locked in on you. You killed it tonight.
Right.
Vote, you guys.
And what an amazing finish to that song. Too, man. If you want to see Jeremiah on this stage next week, vote for him right now. It's 10 votes per contestant, per method. Every vote affects the future of our top six. So use them wisely. Jeremiah.